how to get basic use out of cat payload on the next-gen small loaders. Now, the first thing we need to do is bring the payload app up to our primary display. So as I come in here to my information, I can turn on my payload app, and that looks like the dump body of a truck. And when I do that, when I'm in forward, I get my payload screen. Now, for this demonstration, I've actually got some sand available to me. So let's go ahead and from our list management, let's change gravel to sand. And I'm working down here at our building construction products division doing these videos. So we're at our BCP home base location. Now, as I go through, I'm gonna go ahead and plunge this 938 next gen small loader into sand. Now, a little bit of coaching. I'm gonna plunge, I'm gonna lift to set my tires, and then I'm gonna multi-function on up through. Now, for the best weight, you want some separation between the bucket and the pile. A nice, steady, fluid lift. Weighing, boom. Now, I got that certified green box, which is going all the way around, telling me that I was fully racked, I was nice and fluid through the lift range, so I've got a good, accurate weight. And you can see now, that is cycle number one. Now, we're gonna drive this to the truck, and we're gonna dump it out, and you're gonna get this transfer on weigh. So notice, immediately, I've one pass, 5.5 tons. Now let's go ahead and put another pass on this truck. So as I back up, back in for another dig cycle, plunge, lift, set your tires, multi-function lift, rack, drive on up through. And now again, separation of machine and pile, nice, steady, fluid lift, fully racked, weighing, boom. There's my second certified weight. So this is cycle number two, about to dump this on a truck. And that's my full 10.92 tons on. Now, if you want to do more than just track how much weight you've thrown, but actually do this to a target, the CAT payload scales will help you do that as well. Let me now store this work that has been done, and I can do that either here or through one of the programmable buttons on my joystick. I can bring payload store. So let me go ahead and store that as work done. Notice that it zeroed everything out. Now, if we have a customer come in and they want a true 10 tons of payload, I can choose my target weight and I can simply pencil in my 10 ton target. Now let's challenge ourselves to do a true 10 ton payload. So I'm gonna plunge into the pile again, lift to set my tires, multi-function, come on up through. Now I wanna be fully racked. I want separation between machine and pile, and a nice, steady, fluid lift up through their lift range. Boom, 5.3 with the green box. Pass number one, let's go ahead and drive this to the truck. Let's go ahead and dump this on. And I can tell already in reverse even that I need a remaining 4.67 tons to hit my 10 ton target. So now back into forward. Again, I can tell I need 4.67 tons to hit my 10-ton target. So as I plunge on in, lift to set my tires, multi-function, come on up through the pile, fully racked, good separation between machine and pile, lifting nice and fluid, boom, there's my next certified weight, 5.65 tons. Now herein lies the value. If I were to dump all of that on the truck, I would have overloaded my 10 ton target. So the math is being done for me. So I can tip that off to stockpile and I need to tip off about a ton, 0.99. So I'm gonna manually start to tip that off. And notice as I start to tip it off how it bleeds down. Now best practice of course is to make sure that you reweigh that. So as I separate away from the pile, I can do a low level weigh. So I'm lifting up through the weigh range. And boom, there's my next certified weight. And now I'm pretty much right on my 10 ton target with the help of this technology, CAT payload. So that auto tip off to stockpile where I can bleed that off right at the stockpile versus carrying it to the truck allows me to get very accurate payloads. So now that I've done that, you can see that this operator at that time loaded sand into a BCP truck, two passes, 10.06 tons. Let me store that, and it's gonna send it through our vision link for back office so that you can track the productivity of the machine on a given day or an individual truck or commodity. Cat payload, next-gen small loaders, basic use.